Hello, Internet. It's the Root. I'm back again. Some demented numbnut who did not respect my rights and freedoms. That's basically freedom of expression, thought, speech, choice, and the right to an opinion. They didn't respect my rights as an individual to freely express myself online, and they decided to flag all the videos. I got it. That's my only question is why. There's millions of people that do all kinds of stupid shit, and you had to target me for it. Maybe it's because I stood up for myself, and I don't simply back down and ignore it. You know? The bullying, the harassment. No, I don't back down, I don't take it. I stand up for myself. And if that individual didn't like that they were put in their place, too fucking bad. That's all I gotta say. Too fucking bad. There's many people who have stood up against you and you flagged their videos. Too fucking bad. If you're letting your ego destroy you, you're letting it get the best of you, right to that point where you cannot even take counter criticism, you cannot even take being put in your place. There's something fucking wrong with you. You gotta seek help right now. No, I'm serious. I mean, right now. Anyways, I'm going to continue from where I left off last, and, yeah, I'm not quitting the internet. I'm not quitting in general. Okay? I'm not fucking quitting. I have every right to use the internet. Like anyone else. And if you don't like it, there's nothing you can do about it. Complain to the government. Complain to the feds. They're not going to do fuck all. Because as long as I haven't actually committed any crimes, there's nothing you can do about it. Simple as that. It's your problem. Don't make it mine. And that concludes this video. Cheers. And if you don't like it, there's a little damn note in the description. Read it and follow the directions.